All I saw was the hat going off the head. And so I was ready. Good morning, guys. It's a Thursday. I'm looking at myself directly in the screen. I haven't vlogged in a while, so like this is, how do I do this again? Every time I like don't vlog for a while and then I try and vlog, I'm just like, how is it that I do this again? How do I talk to a camera when I'm not talking about makeup? Today it's Thursday, which means it is vacation time. We're once again heading to good old CABO. When things like peak, I feel like it's really hard to plan things in like different countries. You know, Mexico's pretty easy to get in and out of. So once again, it is Almery, my sister, and I. We're staying at a different location this time. It's like relatively early, not like super early. I'm basically finishing up packing and then I'm going to head out and head to the airport and meet up with my sister. I don't know how much I'm actually gonna vlog. I'm gonna try and vlog, but I mean, you've kind of seen us do the CABO deal before, so I don't know if you're actually interested to see us do the CABO deal again. But that's all I got for now. So we're heading to CABO, it's Thursday. We're gonna be there from Thursday to Monday. And we don't have anything like officially planned, but we're staying in an all-inclusive, so that's gonna have a lot of stuff. And then we'll kind of figure it out when we get there. So if I don't see you at the airport, I will see you in CABO. All right, probably see you in Mexico.
Hello, friends. It's actually like really loud in this area. Got here maybe like 30, 40 minutes ago, going through customs. The declaration is like super busy, so it took a while to get through. It's like, I think like 3 o'clock right now. So we are just waiting for our car, which I'm hoping should be here soon. The bar back here, it's like so much busier than it was last time that we came. The plane was very chaotic. There's a lot of mega energy on the plane, and there's a lot of mega energy here as well. We're just waiting for our car, and then we should be on our way to our hotel. Almery, unfortunately, will no longer be joining us today, so it's just Okang and I for the day. Oh, we all checking back in. We are finally at our hotel. It's like almost like 2 hours later, I think, from when we first got here. We're staying at the Ryu Palace. There's like 3 different ones. This one is, I don't know. Either way, we're staying at the Ryu. There's 3 different resorts and you have access to all of them. So I'm gonna give you a little tour. Here would be the front door. And then it's kind of small. Closet back here and flip around. Bathroom is actually fairly spacious. Toilet, you don't really see that. Lighting's a little dingy in here. Shower's actually pretty big. And then you come out through here. There's a mini bar here.
It's like we're in Europe with the small beds.
Yeah, the beds are really small. I don't know. There might be a sofa bed.
There isn't.
Oh. Well, it's probably better to keep them together so that we could just...
Like somebody's gonna be like in the middle of it.
This is a bad situation. The beds are definitely doubles. I think they're doubles, aren't they?
Yeah, I think so.
So they're very small. And this is the rest of the room. It's pretty small, but I mean, it's nice. Then there's a couch over here that does not pull up into a sofa, unfortunately. Television, and then we have a nice little ocean view, which is actually really nice. It's a little chilly right now.
Yeah, definitely should have brought more long sleeve stuff. I brought a lot of summer-ish stuff, and it's like 70 degrees and the temperature drops at night, so that's how it was last time though, but I didn't bring enough pants. I think we're probably just gonna get food. Boca doesn't feel that well, so I think after that we'll probably just be hanging out in the room. So I may check back in, may not, we'll see. But I'm starving, so we're gonna go look for some food. Hey y'all, checking in. We have, I'm gonna shift the camera a little bit. Oh, I don't want to dip. We are gonna go get some dinner. The sun's already going down. It's like, oh, it's like 6, dang. It feels like it's a lot earlier than that. Florida. I'm gonna go get dinner somewhere around here. It's all inclusive, like I said. This actually was not the original one that we were supposed to stay in. There's three properties. I think it's Santa Fe, it's this one, the Palace, and then there's like the Baja California. And that one's like really nice, pretty new, doesn't look as old. It digs here. But someone took forever to book it, so it's sold out. It's also adults only, which like that's my lane. I prefer adults only. When kitties running around, I prefer for that not to be the case. But either way, this isn't that bad. It's just a little bit older, a little bit smaller. And the beds are pretty small too. But she's taking a shower, and I'm trying to figure out what I'm gonna wear. At this point, I'm just like babbling, but I'm gonna start looking through my suitcase and figure out what I'm gonna wear to dinner. Did I talk about my nails? At first I felt like they were a little bit childish because I was like, it's a lot of colors. You're 30. Is this like 30 plus nail looks? But I went to this new lady. She has like a studio that she just runs everything herself, and it's just her in there. It was very nice, it was very relaxing. She did a very good job. It is a little more expensive, but it was nice because she does like really cute nail art, so. But I'm gonna start getting ready and start rambling, and then we will catch you at dinner. Hey y'all, we came to dinner at some Japanese food place. Like I said, it's an all-inclusive, so you pick like a appetizer, an entree, and dessert. I think it was pot stickers, essentially, for appetizer, and there's wine, but the wine isn't very sweet, so Buffing's adding Sprite to her wine, and I guess, I don't want that much, so I just want a little bit. That's good. Man, right here. It's so hot. I'm starving. I got sear tuna, and I think she got grouper.
Yeah, I got some white fish.
But I mean, it should be fresh though, since it's right by the sea.
Every time you go to all inclusive, you just think the food is going to be something like
that. It's not. So we have received our food. The appetizers that we got were okay. How's your fish?
It's actually not bad, it's very salty.
I got seared tuna. I figured I'd try it. I'm nervous to try it. Let's see what it actually tastes like. The portions are really small. I feel like I'm still gonna be pretty hungry after this.
Well, we can go to another restaurant.
Mm-hmm. I don't know that bad.
How's it?
It's not that bad. I don't know if it's the rice that's the flavoring or the actual tuna, but it's not that bad. Either way, all inclusive life. I think it's better than the last place to be. Stayed at though, food wise, taste wise. Alright, I'm gonna keep eating. Top of the morning, folks. It's the next day. We came back after getting dinner and slowly started to trickle and fall asleep, so we didn't actually do anything. We just got dinner and then came back. It's Friday morning. It's actually a little bit chilly outside, but this is... Did I already show you our view from... I don't know if you can really see it. I don't know if I showed you that yesterday. This is our view. It's like 8 a.m., I think. I think around mountain time, so it's a little bit behind when we would normally be up on central time. Or a little bit, yeah, behind. I don't know. But what are we gonna do today? Almeri doesn't get here till later today. I'm probably gonna go get breakfast and then maybe like hang out by the pool and do whatever else. But I'm hungry, so probably I'm gonna get moving for the day and figure it out from there, and then I'll probably pick up my camera then. It's with the sun, it's actually a little bit warmer. But when you don't have the sun, it's actually very, very cool. Pro tip, if you're coming anytime soon, definitely bring warmer clothes, like jeans and stuff like that, because the temperature drops like significantly during the night, and even during the morning it's like a little bit cool. You hear a bird. Yeah, I'm gonna go get ready for the day and we'll check in with you later. Hey guys, checking in. I didn't bring my tripod, so my camera's gonna be wobbling over the place. We had breakfast. It was pretty good. It's buffet. Lots of assortments. We met a nice gentleman from Sioux Falls that we were talking to. He and his family have been here for a week. The weather is very up and down. It's like really hot sometimes, and it's really chillier sometimes. Well, guys, rope just. Gracias. And Blanca's been great. She keeps refilling our mimosas. Thank you.
De nada, señoritas.
Thank you. Either way, everyone keeps interrupting, but Boca's roped us into some thing where we have to go to some hotel and do whatever so we can get money off our excursion. So that's what we're gonna go do in the next couple of minutes. There's like an adult pool and a child pool. The child pool is like right there, but we're trying to figure out where the adult pool is so we can have fun. There's been lots of children's screening, which is why I wanted to do an adults only place, but it's fine. But either way, we're gonna move around and go do this thing. And oh my god, the sun is like beaming now. We're gonna do this thing and figure it out from there. Omari's not getting here till late, so we're taking a mimosa to go. I mean, she refilled it, but she said to take it in plastic, right? All right, well, we're gonna enjoy these mimosas and then go to the next spot.
Buffet has really roped us into some whole ass because, like, this hotel is very nice. I think it's called Graza Blanca, but, like, I don't need to have a tour of it. I don't need to have a tour. But that's what we're currently doing. We're getting a tour, they give us breakfast. There's actually a ton of black people here. Which is like, why are all black people staying here? What do they know that we don't know? But yeah, we're getting a tour of this hotel. It's only like 11, so we have time to do other things, but if Albert was here, Albert would have talked us on this. But okay, she has roped into this. I'm a middleman, so I just stay neutral. And those I've had like 4 mimosas. That's the only reason this is called for right now, because of all the mimosas that I have had. But this is actually a really nice hotel, but I don't need to have a tour of it, but I'll update you guys as we go. This is a very pointless video, but here we are. And I will catch you guys. I'm really trying to go to the beach later, so probably catch y'all at the beach if I don't show you more of the hotel.
Hey guys, I've been vlogging so inconsistently. We clearly went to that tour thing for like far too long. They tried to get us to buy property. They brought down the price significantly and we're just like, no, this is not what I came here for. I didn't come to buy property. But because we did go, we did get a discount on our excursions, on our future excursions. And then we came back, we got some food at our hotel, and now we're at the Baja California at the pool. It's kind of cold outside. Buckling went to go and get a drink. Omari has landed. She probably won't be here for another like hour or so because it takes a little bit to get here from the airport. In the meantime, we will just be hanging out by the pool. This is the scene. I did envision that there'd be a little more like music being played, but there's not. Our place is just very like kid friendly. Santa Fe looked like it had like more hip hop music, so maybe we will go there tomorrow. We'll just see. But in the meantime, this lady dropped off a mimosa for me. Drink that, hang out, and take in all of the sunlight. She only came back with one drink. She lost that however long ago, and she came back with one drink. You just got water?
Their own, like, music.
Oh, you did your own music?
I was supposed to get both of us? Oh, shit. Yeah. I'm an idiot, sorry.
This is what it's like to have sisters. Hey guys, it is, I don't know what time, because I left my watch in that.
6:26.
I mean, the heroes of it.
18:26.
It is. Almarie has arrived. She's eating, so I'm not gonna turn the camera on her. But we are at dinner now. It's 18:26. 6:26. So we're eating before before we go out.
That was good.
What is that? The rigatoni.
Yeah, the rigatoni was pretty good.
Oh my god. Mmm.
I didn't get that.
I'm gonna get some more. Whoa.
We came to the. It's basically a buffet, but it's good. They have like everything. They have mussels. These mussels are really good. I'm not a huge fan of mussels either, but it's flavored really well.
Yeah. Interesting. Those are usually not.
This is good. I mean, it's cooked all the way through too. Usually they're not cooked all the way through. Are you vegan this trip?
I'm always vegan. What do you mean? It's 4 years now. Strong.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, this one's really good. These curry potatoes.
Hmm?
These curried potatoes.
Yeah, they're so good! Wow. Have I been anywhere before?
The Indian place, you mean?
I'm like, why am I reacting so hard to all this food? Like, oh, it's so good!
I think because most of their food's never that good. So far our food is much better than the last place that we stayed. It's much more flavorful. Oh, so we are gonna eat dinner and then we're gonna be out in these streets. Out in these streets.
Maybe we'll get another $200 table at Mandala.
Hey y'all, it is hours later. We went to dinner, we came back, we showered, did our makeup. My hair looks crazy. I feel like this lighting is really ish, so I can't really tell. My makeup actually looks a little ashy. I can't really tell, but we're here taking shots from our good old thing here, Jose Cuervo. I've actually never even heard this song. I've never heard the song.
Be Alright by Trina?
Yeah. I thought it was a Ludacris song.
He's featured?
I don't know. I don't listen to Trina music. Trina's music. The only song I know is that
music.
Is that popular. Anyway, we are essentially ready to go out for the evening where we're going.
Oh, sing them again. Sure.
I got an ass so beat. Shout it rock to the beat for your boy. Shout it, yeah, do, yeah.
It's no show in case you ain't no show.
To the beat for your boy.
Adrian, let me tell you about show.
Basically, yeah. No, don't hold it. All right, so 1, 2, 3 black girls. I showed you the section. We were in this like space above everybody else. It was very unfortunate, but
it was our section.
We paid for it.
Emphasize, it was our section.
We paid for
it. We just felt awkward because it was in the spotlight, but we paid for that section.
section, and it was our section.
So this guy came up one time, right? Mm-hmm. We said, oh, okay, you can go.
Describe the guy.
We let it go. Was he Hispanic or was he white? I don't even know. I actually don't know.
I was just meaning like a young, frail, scrawny little kid who thinks.
So basically, one, two, three of us work out. I could have taken your ass.
I had to jump there so fast, but okay.
That's where we were going.
First time he went up, we're like, okay, this is a weirdo, but please go out. Yeah. Get out. Thank you. We call security, like, okay, well, he's not with us, please.
And they took him out. Yeah.
The second time he came again, he tried to do a little dance. You do it because they can't see me.
It was weird.
Do
the I don't remember the dance. It was like a...
We gotta do faster.
I don't remember. It was like...
But he thought he was on beat. It wasn't.
It wasn't.
So we're like, okay, haha, get out.
So then, he left,
and security again came and let him out. Mm-hmm. The third time he came up, the girl came first.
Our girl came first.
The girl came first.
Yeah.
She was like, She came to
Tamra. No, I told her.
She came to Tamra.
I told her. I was like, oh, this is our section. Like, you, like, no. And she pretended like she didn't hear me.
But she heard every word. Because it wasn't
like she didn't hear me. And then eventually she was like, oh, okay.
No, because Tamra was like, she was our section.
Yeah.
And she was like, wait, what? There's usually guys in here. And Tamara was like, no, this is our section. This is our section. She's like, oh, this is your section. You bought it. And we're like, yes. She said, okay. But she still didn't listen because she just went to the other side of the section. Then me, that's when I went to the side of her. And I was like, excuse me, you can go. And she's like, what? And I was like, yeah, you can go. And she's like, oh, this is your section? I said, yes. She said, you bought it? I said, yes. After you told her all that. Mm-hmm. She said, oh, I'm so sorry. Okay, I go. Usually there's guys. Usually so much guys. I said, yes, no. We bought it. Get out.
And then
her friend came with her. But we didn't see him on the side sneaking.
It was the same guy. Because
the pillar was on the pillar.
No, I saw him immediately. They were both coming out.
You saw him. Because that's when you were like, no, he's still here. And I was like, oh, shit. I didn't see him until you said, no, he's still here. He started fussing. Go ahead.
And then we were like, okay.
No, he started fussing. Tell him what you said.
This was the third time coming up. We said, okay, you have to go. He said, he turned and looked over his shoulder.
No, before that, I was like, you, pointing at him, you can go. You can go. Then he started mocking me. You can go. And I let it slide because, you know, I'm not going to no Mexican jail.
And then I too backed up, said you can go. I was like, oh, this is our section, you can go. And then he said,
out of his Caucasian ass mouth,
he turned around and said, he said,
what are you gonna do about it, bitch? I didn't hear that. Tamara was the only one that heard this round. Tamara heard that round.
And that's when my fingers started flying.
Going off.
I said, you're only doing this because we're women. You're only doing this because we're women. And I, fuck.
All I saw was the hat going off the head. And so I was ready. After the hat came off the head, I was ready. Like, okay, Tamara's ready. What's going on? This guy said again. I didn't hear the first time, but he said again. What the f*** are you going to do about it, bitch? I put my whole hand in his face
I missed that.
I wanted him to fall. Because there was a ladder. Like, we were up on the platform.
You would have fallen.
It was a ladder, two down. I wanted him to fall. He braced himself. When he said it, he braced himself when he said
because
it.
Because the heat was coming.
And that's when the security said, no, please. I said, so get him out of here. Get him the.
Basically, people think that black women can't have nice things.
We can have nice things and we can try it. Run up and get done up. I'm done.
But yeah, basically, people think that black women can't have nice things. So they just thought it was like because multiple people kept
they
coming up there.
They thought we were just there to sit. Like,
multiple
I don't know.
Multiple people kept coming up there and be like, oh.
And then I saw the security, excuse me, them.
Yeah.
Them.
Yeah.
Them.
Everybody kept coming up and they kept
and
thinking
they got
just
escorted
like
out. They got
and
escorted
we're like,
out.
Oh, this is our section that we actually paid for.
Because it was so ridiculous.
I wish they wouldn't have put us there.
But after a while, I'm glad you put us there.
When did I lose my other earring?
What you mean?
Either way, we were in a room service, and that is the end of the evening, and then...
No, it's not the end.
Yeah, it is the end.
No, it's not.
And that's where we will call for the night, and then we will check in with you
tomorrow.
We're gonna get a massage in the morning, and then we're gonna go from there to some day party at the hotel
We just need to be next door to the port by 4:15.
What? Morning, guys. It is like 10 o'clock in the morning. We're finally up. I have a headache. We did a lot yesterday. Who did too much yesterday? Between all the yelling and the shots, my head hurts. This trip is all about rest and relaxation. This trip is all about rest and relaxation, a little bit of R&R to reset. So we're getting a massage this morning. We're gonna eat breakfast at some point as well. But this trip is supposed to be about rest and relaxation. But I, Almarie and I really almost had to fight this man yesterday and go to Mexican jail. That is what it is. It's a new day. Hopefully don't run into him again because it's on site. Yeah, it's 10. We're getting a massage in like an hour and a half. I think breakfast is over in like less than 30 minutes. So I'm going to change into a bathing suit probably. And then we will start the rest of the day. I'm tired. I have a headache. I'm also kind of hungry. Oh, my battery's dying. All right, well, I will probably catch you guys at breakfast or massage or at the pool. One of the three. We'll catch you guys soon. Hey guys, checking in. I'm gonna be like, thank you. It's hot. Yeah, umbrella. It's like a couple hours. We got breakfast and then we got breakfast and then we got massages. The massages were interesting. They're on like these like weird towels and it was like moist and it was, I don't know, I could never fully get comfortable and everybody else agreed as well. It was a deep tissue massage, so they really like got in there and worked into our shoulders. And now we are at a pool. There's like a pool party at Santa Fe, but they're making people pay. It was a home party and I heard that it wasn't very good, so we decided, thank you, to not go. So now we're just at the pool hanging out. They don't really have like a consistent like music source. Everybody's kind of just playing their own music, which is like kind of annoying. But we have like 30 minutes until we have to leave and start getting ready for our sunset cruise. It's actually really loud here right now. There's a lot happening. But one thing that I've consistently been doing during this trip is eating. There's just like so much food, so I just keep eating. We haven't really been doing much. We're just hanging out at the pool. It's really warm outside, which is nice. But I need an umbrella, so I asked for one. So we're just hanging out for like about 30 minutes or so, and then we are going to go on a sunset cruise, which will be nice. It's like really pretty outside, although the temperature drops. So I'm gonna eat my corn, take a couple shots, and then probably check in with you on the sunset cruise. I'm picking up my camera a ton, so it is what it is. But everybody's eating now. So I'm checking y'all at sunset cruise. I'm also mad tired. That's why my energy's so low. Alright, I'll check in with you. And I'm hungover. That's it. I'm hungover. But I'll check in with y'all at the sunset cruise.
Made it by the skin of our teeth. We are on this little party boat here. Very different from what we used to do. Sister, sister.
Okay, can I?
Sister.
Can I finish my intro and then take a picture?
Anyways, we made it with the skin of our teeth. We left at 3:30. We left Baja California. We're at Baja California, and then like we literally had like 20 minutes to get ready. We have 15-20 minutes to get ready, and like we're supposed to be here at 4:15. I think we got here at 4:30, but I mean we still made it, so it's fine.
That's so, our 4:15 was just here.
Yeah.
And it really worked.
Yeah. Otherwise, we're taking our time.
Like, man, if we don't do it, what are we gonna do?
Yeah, we made it. We're here. It's a little bit chilly, but we'll see how this goes. I'm sure it'll be great fun. Little bar and like.
Dang, I think you're sitting over by the light.
I'm gonna keep my camera propped and we'll check in when the boat starts moving.
So busy, but I've been thinking about what I wanna do with you. talking about the way I do what I do. They heard I was good, they wanna see if it's true.
Let me, you know, kids on it.
Resorts away.
Yeah,
properties are huge.
They're huge. That's what I'm saying. There's two resorts away.
We were like, no, this isn't right. I was literally like, I can tell you where to go because I've been paying attention. Because you guys said there's a dirt road you have to turn down, and he just went down the street.
But you can see in the app in Uber, we're not at the location.
But in his head, he was at the right location.
No, he knew because we showed him the thing.
So like, we're sitting in the car and we're like, no, take us to the right place. Amari's like, okay, go up to the people at the gate and they will tell you where to go and tell you that we're not in the right place. This man is not budging. He's like, give me extra money
and I'll take you where you need to go. He's like, give me extra in cash and I'll take you anywhere you need to go.
You didn't bring us to the right place. We're not giving you extra money.
I don't know if this is to him.
Fucking said, cute.
I don't know if it's
either way. He's like, give me extra money, I'll take you where you need to go. We're, that's the point where it feels like a screeching halt of like, no, we're not playing this game.
Exactly.
We all had our mask on.
Yeah, he lied and said that we didn't all have our masks on.
Either
way, the Uber driver like kept saying, give me extra money, we'll take you where you need to go. And Bunga was like, no.
She said, why would we do that? And that's when he started to look. How did they look? Okay, like, say it again. He said, I'll be him. No, you be him. Give me money. Go ahead. I'll be bucking. You be him.
So give me extra cash and I'll take you where you need to go.
No, why would we do that?
He was like. And that was when I was like, okay, why are you looking at her like that? And then that was when Buckley was like, get it.
And she slammed the door hard. I hope she broke it.
And then we all just walked back.
We should have kicked it.
And that man would have run us over. Easily.
No, the gate was there. He's gonna get in.
For sure. You're trying to scam us and I hope you get what's coming to you. I mean, he will get what's coming to him. It's called karma.
He will, because that was so stupid.
You can't do that. You're doing a service and you didn't complete the service. You can't be like, bring me out extra cash.
Okay,
how much extra cash? You want 20 pesos? Because it's literally down the road.
I'm not giving you anything because the address is in here and you didn't go to the address. It's not like we told you the wrong thing and it was like,
one thing's for sure.
We're gonna end up in Mexico.
Yeah. If one more thing happens, this is the end of the footage.
It's not the end. Because we're gonna be throwing balls. I'm gonna put the camera on. I'm gonna put the camera on while we're busting bottles over people's heads.
I'm gonna go get a quesadilla.
While we were walking back to, people kept stopping us, what y'all doing tonight?
He said we look exotic. I said I'm black.
What is exotic?
Not with more black. Exotic black.
No, you said, he said you look exotic. Cameron said I'm black.
I said money got black.
No, he said you look so exotic. Money got black. But is that a compliment?
Because what you're saying is like,
you're something else, yeah, not black. Yeah, but like,
I'm saying,
why did you think it was a compliment? Like, why did you think that was a good thing to say?
That's probably like a New York, like they probably think like, you don't look black.
All right, what's on the phone?
Well, we're gonna go out. We're gonna have a fabulous time.
Why you got her chewing like this?
If anyone tries us, this will be the end of the vlog.
No, it won't. I told y'all, I'm gonna put the camera on. Y'all gonna see BGC
Razor. Here, time for dinner. Seven foot frame, the rats along his back. When he calls your name, it all fades to black. I'm playing my second favorite one after this. Calls your name, it all fades to black. Gamery is a psychopath. Why is she talking? Okay, next one. Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning.
My face.
Nobody else?
No. Sunday. It's our last full day here. It's early. We're gonna go get a COVID test and eat. And then I'm trying to see if I can get on a jet ski. They offer some water sport things at the hotel. I don't know what they actually are. We're gonna check those out and go from there. We went out last night, but if you don't go out at like 9 o'clock, things are tight. So the place that we went to the first night, basically if you want to go there, you have to get a table. We got there so late that it didn't really make any sense, so then we tried somewhere else. And then the music wasn't really popping. So then we decided to call for the evening. So that was fine. I think we're all relatively tired, so we are going to do what I said we're gonna do, and then I'll check back in when we're doing what I said we're gonna do.
my voice is going from all the other things I've been doing. I'll check back in probably at breakfast.
Hey guys, checking in.
I always feel like somebody's watching me. But it was her. Come on, boss. Hey, please put this on the
we
table.
We need a proper
change. Put this on the table, please. Please, please, please. Hey guys, because we are sisters.
We stand together.
We make up one big family, though we don't look the same. Our spots are different.
Exactly.
Different colors.
You don't even know the words.
You don't even know the
words. I know
it. Cheetah girls, cheetah sisters.
You see?
Help us.
Cheetah.
No, you didn't.
Help us.
Cheetah.
Okay, help us. Okay, sing it.
Oh, baby, let's say.
Oh, no.
That's the trail.
Summer, grab the thing.
Aubrey, please. Every time I pick up my camera, you start yelling.
Okay, sorry.
And I thought they were sitting back.
Summer.
Why do you keep calling my name? Please.
I can't finish my sentence.
Where is it? Yeah, it is. I can't see it.
That's all I asked you. Wow.
Your love is wicked.
You're about to bust a hole in that thing.
Help me.
No, stop. No pictures, please.
Can y'all really feel me?
Feel us.
East Coast, Biff.
Feel us.
West Coast, Biff.
Say what?
Dirty South.
Here we go.
Can y'all really feel me?
Baby girl.
East Coast, Biff. West Coast, Biff.
Can you feel us?
Dirty South.
Dirty.
Can y'all really feel me?
Feel it.
East Coast, Biff.
Say what?
West Coast, Biff. Dirty South.
Dirty.
Can y'all really feel me?
I got bigger.
East Coast, Biff.
They don't really want to take his cool off of.
Do it.
I just cross
his 30 in the morning. All day is shit on my mind.
Look at me out of the corner of my camera. Because you said it was a good ride that you took me, and I thought it was funny. I'm sorry.
Look at this one, you guys are about to leave me.
I won't laugh anymore. Good morning, guys. It's the last day, and we are at breakfast. My breakfast is very carby today. I didn't really get any, like,
no, yesterday your breakfast was great.
Yeah.
You had a great plate.
Today, yeah. Overloaded. All that. Today's the last day. We have. Amara has like 30 minutes. We have like 2 hours before we leave. Last night was fun. We went to Crush again. Our friends that we made at the pool met us out. I don't know if you can actually hear me or not. I'm talking really low. Our friends that we met at the pool met us out. And then some annoying man bothered us the entire time. Other than that, it was fun. Weather's really nice outside today. We're just gonna hang by the beach for a little bit and then we're out of here. Alright guys, let's go around the table and say your favorite part of the trip.
My favorite part of the trip is being with my family.
Man, why are you still, I can see you staring at me.
What was your favorite part of the trip?
My favorite part of the trip was the sunset cruise, specifically when it was golden hours. Going past the place and you were seeing like, the raptor.
Yeah, that was really cool.
But also it was fun. The upstairs part of this cruise is the only place you ever need to be. But then we got downstairs right in time to get this bomb fajita mix.
Those beans were busted.
The food was actually so good.
At the end of the trip, you were desperately trying to see what they're doing with the beans.
At the end, we're like, so what's going on?
Unfortunately, we were quickly brought down because we got in an Uber with a crazy
No, yeah, Jared.
I'm not talking about that yet.
Yeah.
I did have my moment to show out.
Yeah.
Give me your other cigar. What was your cigar?
I think the pool hopping yesterday was fun.
Yeah, yesterday was fun. I wish we had one more.
Yeah.
Going to the different places and just talking to different people. That was too. Yeah. That was fun. Crush was fun each night too.
Mm-hmm.
The crush was fun each night too.
Yeah.
If I could go back, I was skipping Zach in the morning and just pool hop on Saturday. I'm just really happy to go on that cruise.
Yeah. I mean, but
it was a good idea in theory.
Yeah.
I mean, we kind of did. We went to that pool.
Yeah, yeah.
The sausages we got were
the people that had never vowed that this.
Literally, I was like, what?
My girl didn't do that, but she almost broke my scapula. Like, what are you doing? You put your arm behind your back and then dig in right here.
Yeah.
Like, sis, please. This is painful.
The people say you want a deep tissue.
That was not deep. This is deep tissue. This, you're on my bone. Like, literally bone.
They're getting the muscle under the bone.
They didn't. They were on my bone. That's what they were trying to do.
I don't know if
that's not what happened.
Anyway, it's basically the end of the trip. So, really nice outside. I don't know what the degrees are, but I'll probably close out the vlog here. And we'll see you in the next one.
Giveaway time.
Oh, yeah. You see?
What are you giving away?
You guys have made it to the end of the vlog. Thank you so much. We have partnered with Delta to bring you an exclusive giveaway. Take it away, Tamahhrahh.
If you. I didn't think about my spiel yet.
Okay. You have to like this video, comment on your favorite part, you have to be a subscriber, and you can enter for a chance to win Delta Silver Medallion status. We are giving away Delta Silver Medallion status. Okay, we'll work on this part. We'll work on the language here.
Either way.
Hi.
Morning.
Good morning.
Tired.
How are y'all doing?
Yeah.
So tired.
Oh, it's a long day.
Yeah.
Thanks so much for watching, guys, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye.
No.
I'm gonna keep that part in.